And today's our topic is India growing as a superpower. So as we all know that we'll celebrate 78 years of independence on August 15. So from the last 7 years, but that is from last 7 decades, that is from last 70 years, so India grew as the 5th largest economy. And as per IMF, that is International Monetary Fund, so they said that India will displace Japan and Germany to become the 3rd largest economy. So not just in economic growth, but politically too, India stands tall of holding the spirit of democracy. So, I mean, I personally believe that India definitely be a superpower and join the league of Japan, of developed countries like Japan, China, UK, USA, etc. So, but India needs a certain, India should develop in a certain regions to conquer the quest of being a superpower. So, first, India needs a strengthened leadership, a strong leadership and the strengthened role in the decentralization of power.